Construction on the JFK Causeway continues as westbound sections of the shoulder and outside lane of Park Road 22 will be closed. The closures are scheduled from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday through Thursday. The left or inside travel lane will remain open during the project, which is estimated to be completed in 14 days. Travel in the eastbound lanes on the causeway should be unaffected. Law enforcement will be on scene to assist with traffic control.